Greetings, everyone. This is Michael again, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil 2, the remake. Playing as Claire. What's this? Unlockables obtained. You die over there. What is that, I wonder? Unlockables. I wonder, what's that an unlockable on? Is it under models? Let's see. Hey, let's look at Claire right quick. Oh, wait, let's get it closer. Ah, okay. That is a nice model, although they could have gave her some more assets, if you know what I mean, guys. Okay. Claire Noir? Interesting. Looks like she has a little bit more booty there. Military? Wow. She looks like Kalos. She's Kalos. 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 I'll mow you down. We should see a Resident Evil version of Predator with Jungle Claire. Elsa Walker. Oh, that's a pretty cool outfit. Yeah, I think I like that one. That one's pretty sexy. Although it does look like a race car driver uniform. What else do we have? Ada? Trench coat? Yeah, boring. You know better than that, Ada. There's no ass to be found. Is that it? Marvin William Birkin? Ah, okay. Poor William, man. Does anybody have any sympathy for him? I kinda do. Zombie, liquor. Liquor, let's see a liquor. Oh, wait, what happened? Where'd my liquor go? That's what I said last night. Just about to get off, and then I'm like, it stopped, and I'm like, where'd my liquor go? Ah. Fucking liquors, man. Somebody said they had a booty hole. Let's look. Yep, there it is. That's either a booty hole or a pussy hole. Can't tell. Turn around, liquor. Boy, that's some scary ass shit. Seems like to me, one headshot in that big ass brain should kill that fuck, man. G. Young? Ah. Wow. Ugly as shit. Looks like a retarded tadpole. So it swims. Is that it? Tyrant? Is that Mr. X? Yes, it is. Mr. X. Fucker. Combat knife, flash grenade. Yeah, I think I unlocked a gun is what I did. Quick draw army, samurai edge, yeah. What are these? Okay. Chemical flamethrower. Lightning Hawk. Is that the exact same flamethrower that was in Resident Evil 7? Sure looks like it. I think that's it, guys. Yep. I don't think I unlocked any concept art. No, that's all the same. Okay. Going back to story. Continuing. I've got my coffee here tonight, guys and girls. Okay, I know that I left off in the chief's room. I can go upstairs to the balcony and go down the ladder and all that BS, or I can go to the one room that I know some zombies are in and probably Mr. X is in. As always, the best part of this deal is that I save the game, so maybe I don't have to worry too much. What do I have? Still got two keys. Several bullets and different guns. Okay. Don't think. Yeah, there's nothing else in there to get. Crank handle slot. Electronic door panel. Okay, so on this, I can go. I already went downstairs.
Although it's still saying, yeah. So I kind of wonder, how involved is Mr. X in the game at this point? I remember when I got to this room when I was playing as Leon, Mr. X fucking ass was still in here. No, I don't want to go there. I want to go over here first. Isn't it funny how these fucking doors open either way? Yeah, there's a zombie in here. I knew there was. There's a crank. There's a zombie back there. Stay back there, why don't you? Is there more than one zombie in here? Probably so. I think there's like some bullets or something in here too. So, that's the room I came in? That's everything in this room. Locked. Oh, shit. Nothing else in here? I got that key now. Is this a safe? Oh, shit, I can't get it. I wish you could drop stuff like you could in Resident Evil Zero and just come back and get it, because I can't get any of this shit now. I don't have anything I can get rid of. Oh, what's that? Oh, no, that ain't gonna work. Oh, shit. Hurry up.
Shit.
Oh, good. Blew his fucking head off. Did it kill him, too? Wow, he's dead too. Well, that's a nice surprise. Okay, I need to come back here. There's Mr. Raccoon up there. Don't know why I shot that, guys. I haven't been doing that. Look at that guy's leg. It was one simple orgasm to the end. I wonder if Mr. X can come in here. What? Oh, I gotta come get that. Okay, I need to go unload this shit, man. Oh, yeah, I'm going. Am I going the wrong way? No. Not going the wrong way. Okay. Three more bullets in there. Okay, so that's the crank handle. That goes to the clock room. I've got a blue herb, a blue herb, a blue herb. Do I need a blue over here? I got a red. Red, red, red. This stuff's all mixed up. Let's see what I got over here now. Not doing too bad on the herbs. I mean, of course, I got to tell you, though, they don't last long if oh, I can't get that. If you fuck up, they don't last long. Let's open that again. Put that there. This can go there because it's going to be a minute before I can get back there. I don't know why I have this, because I can't. I don't even have the gun. These keys are still of use. Let's see. Let's go and take. I need a one with no red on it. Ah, so all of them are. All of my herbs have red, green, red, blue, green, red, blue, green, red. I I need a blue one to complete that one. Huh. Okay. Let's examine this. So that was over here, right? It's like I know I haven't seen the end of Mr. X. There's nothing else over here to get, is there? Can't climb up that, can I? No. I can put this electronic part in here, though. May as well, just to get rid of it. Okay. I need one more part. And it's in the clock tower. Pretty sure I'll see Mr. X when I go to that damn thing. I don't think he can come in the chief's room. I don't think. So I can go back to the... Where would this take me? There has to be another way to... What do I have? I'm just trying to think. Do I need any other... parts before I get there? Maybe I should... Let's see. Did I get everything out the one room? Oh, I need to go back and get that knife, don't I? Yeah. Those two zombies should be dead, I think. Wrong way. Although it did sound like I heard a growl come out of here when I opened this door. There's nothing else in here to get. Now what's growling? I could have, pretty sure I shot everything in this fucking room. Where is he? In here? Well, one of them is gone. Look at that. I can get the fuck out of here. Ain't nothing else in here. Unless Mr. X. There he is.
Up with you.
Damn you. Oh, come on. Really? Why did I just fucking run? Hit him. Shit. Now I'm on caution when I was doing good. Pisses me off. These fucking zombies sway so much. It's so fucking hard to hit them. Can't get through that shit. Oh well. Something told me to save when I was down there in the chief's office. I didn't listen to myself. So this ladder, it fell when Leon was doing it. Is it gonna fall again? Didn't fall. So I guess we can assume that she did this before Leon got here. Uh-oh, what's that? Okay. Red. Can't get through there. So if I turn the water off, is Mr. or if I turn the water on and turn the fire off, is Mr. X's ass gonna be there to stop me? Or can I climb back up this ladder since it isn't broken? There are zombies down here. The fuck? Damn it. Fuck! Down, Claire. Let him get back up. Is he dead? About out of bullets. Okay, I can use these. Let's combine. Okay. Of course, I don't have any bullets, but what can I do? That room is sealed up. It wasn't like that when Leon got here. So who sealed it? Okay. God, I sure wish I could get in there because that's where the damn, save station is. What was in here? Did I ever get in here? I don't remember what was in here now. Oh, yeah, that's gonna turn off the water. I mean, that's gonna put the helicopter out. Safe to go in here, though. Where's Mr. X gonna be in here? Yep, Mr. X. Can I go around him like I did as Leon? He didn't take a swing at me. Shit. Please don't let a licker be in here. Where do I need to go? I still don't have the There are no more doors down here, is there? No. But I have more keys now. Yeah, that's right. I killed everybody in here, didn't I? When they came out the damn door. Sorry about your ass, guy. There's stuff behind here. Grab it. Okay, cool. What gun was that, though? Anything behind this one? Nope. Okay. Mr. X. But I can't tell where he's coming from. Wish I had that jack handle. Isn't there a zombie in here, or did I let him come out after me? Oh shit, there's a fucking liquor in there. Fuck no. Fuck that. Another one of those. Oh, what's that? Cool. Okay. I can take a breath. So I got everything in here, but I can take time to open this thing. Where's my paper? Fucking Mr. X. Sorry for the noise, guys. If any of you want to donate to a new chair, feel free to have at it. Okay, my jacket. Let's throw it out of the way. Get a piece of paper. Coffee. So I have to draw a diagram of the safe buttons and then mark number one, number two, number three, all that on which ones work. I don't think that one worked, did it? No. Let's try this again. One. No. Okay. I could be doing it ass backwards, guys, but what can I say? Okay, that didn't work. No, it's not what I wanted to do. What? No. Getting confused here. Two. No. One. Two. Three. No. One. Two. Three. No. One. Okay, so that's my three. Okay, that's my four. Nope. I got a feeling I'm hitting the same ones. Yeah, there we go. That's my five. Six. Cool. Two left. Let me push the right one. Of course not. There we go. Okay. So now all I have to do is make it back to my save station and get that other one out of my trunk. He sounds awfully close. Sounds like he's just right outside. Fuck Mr. X. Sounds like he went to the right. In the headsets, you kind of hear it going past each ear. That door. Shit. He's close. Away. Fuck is he? Fucking shit. Sound like a licker too. Fucking hell, man. This is so fucking stressful. Not as stressful as it was when I played Alien Isolation, but man, it's fucking close. Okay. Okay, I can put this up. This key's all used up now. I'm really kind of tired of carrying all these fucking guns, man. Where's that other button at? Okay, so I need a blue for that one. No, combine the shit, man. Okay. Put that in there. I need that other... I got a roll of film. Let's go look at this shit. And let's see. We got a red too. I don't need a red with that one. Where is... Oh, there it is. Spare key. Okay. Kind of worried about my bullets. I don't have many. I'm kind of wondering if I should take the fucking flamethrower and use it on the fucking liquor in case I run into his ass and have to get out fast. Oh, fucking hell. That shit's done a long time ago. And I need fucking space cleared so I can... I wish I could just get one out of there and just carry one. But that's not gonna work. I'll have more space when I clear those keys out, though. Oh, wait. No, fuck this shit. I don't know how liquor got in this hallway, but apparently it did. I can hear the fucker. There he is. Fuck you, bitch. I think I've seen him hit people actually through that wall. Is he ever gonna fucking leave? Yep, there's a liquor down there, all right. What? There he is. What if I can go down here long enough to kill it? I didn't kill it, just pissed it off. Now we know Mr. X heard that. Now, I was point blank range when I shot that thing. That should have killed him, man. But it did not. It sounded like he chased me all the way back to the fucking door. Golly, Mr. X, chill out. Go fucking clean your fucking boots or something, man. Get off my fucking ass. He keeps sounding like he's right outside the fucking door. You ever heard of that TV show Mr. X called Give Me a Break? Give me a fucking break. Where's the liquor? Or did it kill him? It did kill him. Hell. do this right quick. Put the shit on there. What do I need? 201? Nothing. 202? 203? Cool. Pouch. Four. Nothing. 205. Nothing. 206. 207. 208. There we go. And 209. So I've got two things back there. It's like, it's so much fucking stress listening to his fucking footsteps. Even on something like this, you just gotta stop and catch your breath and calm your heart, man. It's a good fucking thing I lost weight. You guys would see me having a fucking heart attack on the fucking game. Can I get the fuck out of here and try to get back to the save station? What else is in here? 103? Really? Thought that was it. It's a good thing I looked at that. And 102. Okay, that's everything. You know what I always wonder, though? On playthroughs, when you watch other people play games, how is it that you never hear them? Okay, I'm gonna wait to tell this story to after I get to safety. This motherfucker is scaring the shit out of me. I don't know where the fuck he is. What I was gonna say is, how come when everybody else plays playthroughs, you never hear their goddamn controller? And on mine, you can hear the controller. How do they, like, edit out the controller sound? I mean, you know, it's not that the controller sound bothers me or anything. I'm just kind of curious as to how do they get the sound out of it. Okay. Let's put this in here. I guess I'll keep the knife in case I need it. Are there any more liquors anywhere? Not that I know of. Okay, we'll try to use what I have. Plenty of space. Surprised I've been playing for almost, is that 40 minutes or 50 minutes? 40 minutes, okay. Let's pause this so Mr. X don't get the upper hand on me while I'm not walking. I'm trying to decide on where I need to go. What's next? I've got keys. I've got one heart key that I can probably use somewhere, but I don't know where. The fuck's in this room? Operations room? Records room, club door. I don't have that one. Dark room, east office. Club door. Club door. I don't think I get the club key, do I? Let's see. Second floor. Electronic door, that's Chief Iron. Lounge, upper store map. I didn't get that. Star's office. There's a map in the lounge room that I didn't get. I guess I need to get that. Star's office, where the lounge is. So I need to go upstairs. That should be relatively easy to get to, I guess. Hate that window. It's scary. Is he coming through this door? Where's a map at in here? There. Okay, but what did that map do for me? Crank handle slot. Third floor. Locked door. On the balcony? I don't have that key though, do I? Do I need to go back to the balcony? I wish it would tell you what kind of lock you need. Firing range. I don't think I had a key to that door. What kind of lock was that anyway? Club door. Bathroom. East office. There's something in the east office. I just don't know if I want to go in there. Then what's the deal with this hallway? He's coming through one of these doors. Okay. Could go through here. I think I've cleared out pretty much all the zombies. And I've still got a safety spot down here, don't I? Yeah. I like safety spots. I'm gonna take advantage of this one. Whoops. Coffee's getting warm. I hate coffee when it gets warm. There's that nice ass. Records room. Can't get in there. I heard something growling. East office. What's in the east office? That I didn't get. Now this, is that it? Yep. What's through there? Damn it. She just fell through the... Whoa! Fucking shit! Why didn't you use the knife, dummy? You fucking kidding me? Fucking hell. Danger. I just heard Mr. X knock the shit out of somebody. Can I go up this ladder? Yes, I know, I know. Fucking zombies never end, man. What's the deal with that music? I'm gonna have to take that, aren't I? I don't have any more. I'm gonna have to take a full health. I don't have anything else. I mean, nothing to trade off. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's load it. My last one. That way I ain't gotta worry about it. I'm not quite for sure where I need to go anyway. Does going here actually even help me? I don't know. I couldn't believe how many fucking zombies were in that fucking room, man. I'll never get back to that save station. Okay. Now I am fine. She didn't use her fucking knife, man. Damn, I hear Mr. X. Please tell me he can't... Oh, okay, yeah, he can't come in here. He's just out there. Yep. Here I am, bitch. Really? Whoa. So he can't see me. So is he gonna do the exact same thing, come back around and come down and see me then? Nope. Oh, he sees me now. Till he walks away. Oh shit, he came back there? Bitch.